Good work by Sean Monahan. Plays it back to Giordano. There's Johnny Gaudreau. Monahan in front. There's the pass. Monahan scores! Flames get their first win of the season in overtime as they beat Buffalo 4-3.
Sam Reinhart is furious. He's complaining to referee Brad Meyer. He thinks he was cross-checked from behind his own net in protecting the puck, and Sean Monahan came in and knocked him over. And at that point, that's when the turnover happened. And it looked as though Reinhart was furious at that point. He kept playing, though, but give the Flames credit. Get it back to Gaudreau, Monahan, and Leonard's looking for a pass. One more pass. He thinks that it might be going over to Gaudreau. He doesn't play Monahan.